there is a petition asking the government to broadcast live Dato' Sri Najib's trial. Do you agree with that? If yes, how can that be done?
Itu adalah bawah bidang kuasa mahkamah. Jadi kita berikan kepada mahkamah memutuskan, walaupun kita merasakan bahawa rakyat ingin mengetahui bagaimana perjalanan pembicaraan Dato' Sri Najib. But we don't want to make it as a circus. Let it be that the law takes its course and everybody else has given due chance to bela diri atau apa. Namun apa yang kita dapat bersalah, tetap bersalah.